You want to mate with the biggest, ooh, nice big tail. That's
nice.
A good tail. You want to mate with the biggest, healthiest male, so you don't want to hang out with your cutest girlfriend and get chances cut in half that she might attract the healthy one, the big, tough one. We also don't think that humpbacks have the ability to do what we call an imprint, and so the females or the calf might get confused as to which female is mom if she's hanging out with another one. That's what we think. That's why we think they don't hang out together here in Hawaii. Up in Alaska, though, you will sleep together. They get together in a cooperative place. You're in their breeding ground. Now, the reason I know there's a female here is because there's no reason for all these males to be fighting and making all this ruckus and using up all that energy if there's not a female to fight with. Like I mentioned earlier that we're kind of at the end of our peak season, but we do still have till May 15th till our season technically ends. This can be one of the funnest times this season because what you have is kind of like closing time at the ball. Available females are cleaning out. There's less and less of them. And these males are like, holy crap. Breeding season's coming to the end. This might be my last chance. Maybe I just got here the other day and I need to take care of business, whatever it is. This is last chance this year. So the competition groups get bigger and more fierce. You'll see competitions throughout the whole season, but more likely there'll be 2-3 whales following a female. Now we have maybe 8 or 9 with this group. That's possibly. So competitions get bigger, they get more fierce. In the past, I've seen a competition so large, they swam underneath the boat, it was just black. I couldn't tell where one whale and the other one.
That would be so cool.
And we have a researcher out here that studies particularly the competition groups, and they got video of the whales going by, and after analyzing that footage, they said there were 40